दिस इज़ इंग्लिश शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशन नंबर 9 एंड द डिक्टेशन स्पीड इज़ 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट। रेडी स्टार्ट। यस्टरडे एट द सेम वेन्यू आई एड्रेस्ड द बिग इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट्स। टुडे आई एम एड्रेसिंग अ गैदरिंग ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स एंगेज्ड इन स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्रीज। The word small does not augur well with industrialists, but it aptly refers to industry. While addressing the big industrialists, I mentioned about the small scale industry. Whatever I said yesterday, I would like to quote, we intend to give vastly higher policy attention to the small scale industry and the bhagidari sector as these are important sources of self-employment. I had dwelt at length on the problems of the small scale industry. I again quote, this sector makes highest contribution to the country's GDP. My government will welcome suggestions from the industry organizations as how to provide to this sector critical development inputs such as easy, adequate and timely credit, marketing infrastructure and appropriate technology. This delineates mainly issues you confront. I might have missed some points which I intend to put before you in brief. It need not be emphasized how significant small-scale industries are in our national economy in the present context. It need not to be emphasized, however, the small-scale industries have been relegated during the last few years. Even in the economic reforms process, which is often widely discussed, and we too support economic reforms in the country, the small scale sector has been lost sight of, and the main thrust of the reforms has been put on the corporate sector. No doubt the corporate sector opportunities or export potential, we cannot ignore this sector which occupies a key position. It is therefore essential that this sector has to play an important role in national development. The need of the hour is the nation's development and rapid development in the right direction. The complacency which we witness must be put aside, and we must march ahead for facing the challenges. This is what we need. The small scale sector is facing problems of credit availability. We will strengthen NABARD and SIDBI and make suitable arrangements to ensure adequate and easy flow of credit. You sell your products to large industries which include public sector undertakings, but it takes quite a long time for realizing your dues. The government will lay down a time frame within which you must get your payment. How do you define small? How small may be treated as a small sector industry? This has been debated for quite a long time. What should be the criteria for classifying an industry as a small one? Whether it should depend on the number of persons engaged in the industry or on the amount of capital invested? We have a number of categories of industries and all have the utility and importance in the economy as well. वी हैव टू टेक अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव नॉट अ फ्रैगमेंटेड व्यू ऑफ द इंटायर इकोनॉमी बट एट द सेम टाइम इट इज़ ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू बी अवेयर ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ वेरियस सेगमेंट्स ऑफ आवर इकोनॉमी वाइल सीकिंग सोल्यूशंस टू दोज प्रॉब्लम्स वी मस्ट कंसिडर द पिक्चर इन टोटलिटी एज वेल एज द स्पेसिफिक प्रॉब्लम्स वी विल बी एबल टू फाइंड सोल्यूशंस टू दीज प्रॉब्लम्स एंड सक्सीड लास्ट टाइम व्हेन आई एड्रेस्ड यू आई हैड अपोज्ड द रेजिंग ऑफ लिमिट फ्रॉम रुपीज 60 लाख टू रुपीज 3 करोड़ कंसिडरिंग इट टू बी ऑन द हायर साइड आई हैड सेड दैट द आइडियल लिमिट फॉर स्मॉल स्केल सेक्टर शुड बी रुपीज 1 करोड़ टूडे आई विल नॉट से दैट द लिमिट शुड बी सो मच एज द सिचुएशन हैज चेंज्ड आई वुड डिक्लेयर दैट द सीलिंग ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट इन द स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्री विल बी रुपीज 1 करोड़ रिजर्वेशन हैज ऑल्सो बीन एन इशू फॉर डिस्कशन स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रीज रिक्वायर प्रोटेक्शन वी हैव टू ऑफर वाइड प्रोटेक्शन टू आवर स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्री इन कंपैरिजन टू द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफर्ड टू मल्टीनेशनल कंपनीज दैट इज़ व्हाई द सिस्टम ऑफ रिजर्वेशन वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड सो दैट सर्टेन एरियाज ऑफ प्रोडक्शन मे बी earmarked for small scale industries. There are so many bigger and wider areas for large scale industries to operate in. They should not enter into the sector earmarked for small industry. But what had been the thinking of previous governments on this issue? The Abid Hussain Committee had recommended abolition of reservation. Fortunately, the government did not accept this recommendation, but they did certain things in the last phase of their tenure which they should not have done. There is no need to scrap the reservation policy. It must continue. The products of a small industry must get protection. Big industry should stay away from them. There is a list. There may be the question of details which could be discussed with your organization. But the small industry must be protected from the prevalent cutthroat competition. It is important for a small industry to use adequate technology. The products which these industries are turning out are of good quality. Such products have growing demand among the consumers now.